2015 was a great year for Marshall and for space exploration.
Over the past year, we've supported the one-year crew mission with Commander Scott Kelly.
The Space Launch System team has made great progress this year.
The time is now to drive out the technologies that will take us to Mars.
Our team is advancing propulsion technologies and life support systems that will make deep space exploration possible.
Getting the world's largest rocket off the ground requires a serious lift. We've just completed our critical design review. We are testing engines and boosters, and we are making great advances in avionics and software and manufacturing components all over the country.
New technologies that help with lighter, higher performance, and more affordable large structures have been tested and developed here at Marshall.
The Chandra Observatory continues to write and rewrite textbooks. Recently, the surface of Pluto has been revealed by the New Horizons spacecraft, and we've recently launched a new SEVEAR node, which uses satellite imagery to help with natural disasters.
We support the crew and the science experiments 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days a year.
We've actually printed 21 parts in space, the first parts ever printed, and we've analyzed and tested those and compared them to the parts printed on the ground. And we've incorporated those lessons learned for the next series of prints on space stations.
What we're learning through our one-year crew mission will enable us to go further on our mission to Mars.
Scores of tests, loads, dynamics, wind tunnels, structure, avionics, software, these are helping us build the safest rocket for the crew.
Through our major STEM activities, the Rover Challenge and Student Launch, plus the Centennial Challenge competitions, we've reached thousands of competitors.
NASA is working closely with companies, academia, and other government entities in order to leverage these technology advancements within the budget and the schedule that we have.
With all the innovation and progress and discoveries, it was a great year. But with this team, I know the best is yet to come.